a day after Prime Minister Narendra Modi chaired a high-level meeting on the COVID situation, Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandaviya is set to meet with his counterparts from state governments. Mandaviya's meeting with state and union territory health ministers on 23rd December comes a day after he made a suo motu statement in parliament on the pandemic situation. PM Modi has cautioned the nation against complacency and said that COVID is not over yet while advising a strict vigil.